My walk-up song this year was is Ray-Bans from B.O.B. I didn't really have a walk-up song. I was sitting there thinking of it, and Blake Headley, you know, mentioned to it, and so I just plugged in my headphones, turned it on, and I was like, yeah, this can work. Professional team that I'm a fan of, I'd have to go with the Texas Rangers. I'm from Arlington, so, you know, hometown team. I chose to play for Nebraska when I was getting recruited. Will Bolt was actually my coach at junior college, and so he told me, you know, all about Nebraska and the ins and outs and just the passion he had for Nebraska. You know, it was just something that I felt like I could benefit from. I started playing baseball when I was about 6 years old. I first started out playing outfield when I was, you know, in coach pitch in Little League, and then when I got to middle school, I switched to second base, played second base throughout middle school and all through high school. And then when I got to college, I got moved back to the outfield. I didn't even think about it. I know the error was the ninth inning against Illinois on Sunday. And I'll never forget that. It's just popped right out of my glove. But, I mean, that's something that, you know, I take pride in is playing defense. And so I would have liked to go all season last year without an error. And that's what I plan on doing this year. No, not at all. Not at all. Just, when you're playing, you don't think about that kind of stuff. You don't think about, you know, how many errors you have and stuff like that. You just, you know, take it play by play. Well, just my success last year was just, you know, the hard work that I put in. And then also being with, you know, Coach Bolt for now my fourth year. And so I knew exactly what my role was coming into Nebraska. And so I did a good job embracing that role and not trying to do too much. You know, when I was called upon to drop a bunt down, I dropped a bunt down, no problem. You know, and when guys got in scoring position, you know, I was ready to hit and drive them in. That's just the team first mentality that we harp on, you know, all the time at practice. It's not about you. It's about, you know, the guy to your left and the guy to your right. And so that collective thought in your mind, like, doesn't care how it gets done as long as that run gets across. If that means, you know, me giving up a sack bunt so, you know, the guy behind me can drive him in, then that's what we'll do.